The Electrohome EAAC601 projection alarm clock is more than just an alarm clock. With a variety of features, this alarm clock doubles as a radio, speaker, calendar, and thermometer. While it is missing some convenience features like an adjustable snooze time and power failure alarm, this device helps you get up and prepares you for the day. I performed several tests to determine how accurate this alarm clock is. My results show that the alarm goes off when it is supposed to and with the correct settings. When I used a preset radio station as the alarm, the clock always alarmed with the correct station. I also tested to see if the time between each snooze increment was the same as reported by the manufacturer, and found this to be precise as well. This Electrohome EAAC601 projection alarm clock has several features that make it convenient to use. The clock comes set at the correct time. You simply need to adjust the time zone. It also automatically adjusts for daylight saving time, so you do not have to reset the clock multiple times during the year. If you lose power, the alarm clock has a CR2032 battery that retains the time and alarm settings. However, the alarm clock does not buzz during a power outage. This digital alarm clock has weekday and weekend alarm modes, so you can set your alarm to only go off on the days you need to be up early. It also uses a backlight to show the time. You can adjust the brightness of the display screen so that it does not disrupt you while you are trying to sleep. When it's just too hard to get up in the morning, you can use the snooze feature to catch some extra sleep. The alarm clock allows you to snooze for 9 minutes at a time. However, after 30 minutes, the alarm resets for the following day. You cannot adjust the snooze time increments. You can listen to both the radio and your own music with this alarm clock. It allows you to preset up to 20 radio stations, and you can choose any one of them to wake up to. The alarm clock can also be used as a sleep timer, which plays your favorite music while you fall asleep and turns off after the preset amount of time. The Electrohome EAAC601 projection alarm clock has dual alarms, so both you and your partner can wake up at different times using the same clock. If you choose to use the buzzer option, the sound starts out soft, gets progressively louder, gently waking you up. If you want to listen to your own music instead of the radio, you can connect your device with the 3.5mm auxiliary input cord and use the alarm clock speakers. In addition to the alarm and music, the clock displays the time in 12 or 24-hour format, and it shows the date and temperature. It also has a projector you can use to display the time on your ceiling or wall. With so many features, you can customize the alarm clock to fit your own preference. This battery alarm clock has two alarm sounds you can use. You can select to wake up to either a buzzer or the radio. With the dual alarm, you and your partner can select to wake up to different alarm sound options. The Electrohome EAAC601 projection alarm clock has a variety of features that make it versatile and customizable. You can use this device to listen to music, check the date and temperature, and project the time. However, you cannot adjust the snooze time, and the clock also lacks a power failure alarm, which would make it even more dependable. Still, it is one of the best alarm clocks reviewed.